Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing my everyday foundation routine, and I believe this is an updated foundation routine, and I think, I'm not sure, but yeah, so that's that, and I know that in my Lazy Day Eye tutorial, I use the same music in this tutorial, but I really have been liking that, or this song, if you know what I'm saying. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started.
Reporting live from K Canero, MK, Big Cypher's rap. With a little bit of rope attack, I flipped it. Black suits, white shirts, black glasses with a matching tie. I'm Agent J, your Agent K, and I wish the whole world would. Okay, I'm trying to make a billion out of 15 cents. Understand, understood, I'm a hope. Get up, move and shake your culture. Bury your border, wreck the breaker, won't you? Give credit where credit is due, don't you? Know that I don't give a number two. Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.
Let's
save the world, men in black, I know y'all understand. Stop the movement, they can try if they want to. Ignorar los latinos, sí, they can try if they want to. What pits all the big roll, took like jigsaw and built it all. Despite a big loss, I bet it all. If I'm blind against the world, Ray Charles. Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.
This flash is discontinued. So yeah, basically all I do for my eyes is eyeliner and brows and so yeah, this is kind of like my everyday eye makeup. If like I don't want to do a whole eyeshadow look. So yeah. And then for mascara, I will just use my makeup blush. So yeah, it's a very nice mascara. Very voluminous. I always do that when I'm not looking in my mirror. Okay. So that is that. So this is kind of like my everyday makeup, usually over the summer. And then if I want to add a lips, right now I'm just wearing my Buxom lip gloss in April. I'm just going to reapply it because I... So yeah. So that is my everyday face or foundation routine. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you guys enjoyed this video and yeah, you really know how you're cool, baby.